Now to the rising cost of just getting to work.
Gas prices about to go sky high for a number of different reasons.
7 Can Help investigator Ryan Luby live with this new story at 10. Ryan?
And Brandy, this really is a concern. You might want to consider these gas prices right now a bargain, because analysts say, and they are serious about this, that everything from Iran right down to the proposed Keystone XL oil pipeline, believe it or not, could end up changing how much we're all paying here in Omaha in the long term.
You'd be hard-pressed to find anyone who likes gas prices the way they are.
You got to think about it more now than before, because you fill it up a couple times, you know, we go through probably $300 a week in gas.
But it could be worse.
Omaha stands at about $3.25 a gallon today, which is about 10 cents under the national average.
Patrick DeHaan with GasBuddy.com spoke with us from Chicago via Skype. Even though he expects our prices to climb by 5 or 10 cents in the next 2 weeks, our gas taxes, he says, still give us a discount of sorts. In Nebraska, state and federal taxes add up to 46 cents per gallon. In Iowa, roughly 40 cents per gallon. That compares to California, which pays 67 cents per gallon. Over time, DeHaan says threats from Iran's leaders to shut down the Strait of Hormuz could raise our local prices, but so too, he says, could the demand for Canadian crude oil.
No country supplies the U.S. with more oil besides Canada.
He says if TransCanada is allowed to build the Keystone XL oil pipeline all the way to Houston, refineries could eventually export the oil overseas.
And whenever you add potential customers to your type of crude oil, the price will likely go up. Why? Because there's not a whole lot of buyers right now for Canadian crude oil.
Except for the United States, where TransCanada officials say it will likely stay.
Based on what our customers have told us and what we know, this product is going into American refineries and it will be refined here, and that product will be turned around and sold to American consumers.
Spokesperson Sean Howard says it's all speculation. As for drivers, all the speculation they care about is paying less.
If it go back down to $2, that would be cool.
That would be cool. And I'll say, you know, that analyst with GasBuddy.com says most of our gasoline here in Omaha is produced from Canadian crude oil. Now, of course, you can always track gas prices on our website, KETV.com. We posted a link. Just click under As Seen on 7. Reporting live, I'm Ryan Luby, KETV News 1-7.